Evaluate the value of cos inverse cos 7 pi by 6. We use these two formulas already written on this right side. So now let us take it. It is cos inverse cos 7 pi by 6, right? It is given. Then it is cos inverse cos, this 7 pi by 6 can be written as pi plus pi by 6, right? Now apply the formula number 1. Apply formula number 1 here. It is cos inverse, it can be written as inside the bracket cos pi plus theta. Cos pi plus theta can be written as minus cos theta, cos pi by 6, right? Cos pi by 6 minus cos pi by 6. So we have the value of cos pi by 6. If it is written cos like this, if it is written cos inverse minus cos pi by 6, so you let us apply the second formula, cos inverse minus x. So what is x in this case? X is this cos pi by 6. So let me apply this formula here, this formula number 2. So if you apply formula number 2, it can be written as pi minus cos inverse x. What is x here? X is cos pi by 6, right? Now this cos cancel this cos inverse and it is pi minus pi by 6. So then answer in this case is 5 pi by 6. I hope it is clear to you all now.